sitting on a bench almost directly opposite, a girl, looking around the age of 16, her back bent over slightly, a half smile placed upon her lips. Her feet tapping on the ground, clad in faded black Converse, the top of her yellow sock only showing on one ankle. The ocean waves crash against the sea wall. A girl, the same girl, her eyes full of light, she giggles at her friends. Splash. Her face suppressing a smile, she surfaces from the dark green waves, her band tee pressed against her body, her hair like orange fire flattened onto her forehead. Seaweed flies through the air, mixing happily with screams and laughter. The room is dark, except for the light on an old video camera screen. My hands hold this camera. I watch myself on the flickering screen. Myself. The carefree girl with orange hair. The girl who sang at the top of her lungs. Only now it seems she is singing in a different language. One I don't understand. A different tune. One I can't sing along to. The same room. A girl. The same girl. Her eyes watering with the past. Her hair. A sort of muddy blonde. Faded. Forgotten. Her dreams had washed out with the dye, ripped up by the waves. Somewhere floating in the sea, were the last remains of the fire her head had carried, the last remains of her summer, of her freedom, her childhood.